London docks, and the former sealing ship Norsel makes ready for a trip to the Antarctic. Organized by Britain, Norway, and Sweden, the expedition, which will take 2 years, includes an RAF unit and some of the finest equipment ever used on a voyage of this kind. New scientific data will, it is hoped, result from this international venture to the far south.